Tanushree Dutta has slammed actor-producer Ajay Devgn for continuing to work with rape-accused Alok Nath in the forthcoming film Dede Pyaar De. The actress called him morally bankrupt and a spineless hypocrite. Tinseltown is full of liars, show-offs and spineless hypocrites, and it seems by a large public consensus that the sign post is pointing currently at Ajay Devgn. During the Me Too movement in India, the actor had tweeted and sworn never to work with those accused, and now in a surprising and convenient turn of events is working with rape and harassment accused Alok Nath and supporting him to make a comeback to Bollywood. Tanushree, who had sparked India's Me Too movement, said in a statement. Tanushree said it was possible for the Dede Pyaar De team to reshoot Alok's scenes once the allegations against him were made public by writer-director Vinita Nanda. Nobody even knew before the posters and trailers that Alok Nath is in the film, so if Ajay and the makers wanted, they could have just quietly replaced him and reshoot his portions, and given Vinita Nanda the respect she deserves as well as several the women who were troubled by this guy, but no. Nanda had last year accused Alok Nath of allegedly raping her nearly 19 years ago when they worked together. He denied it. This had emerged after the Me Too movement gained momentum in India when Tanushree had accused written actor Nana Patekar of sexual harassment on the sets of Horn OK Pleassss in 2008. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.